Sunday evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Smergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight now, the southpaw stance. McGregor gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land flush. Splits the guard and connects with the punch. Nice. Rock'em sock'em out of the chute here. Well, this is chopping up a lead leg 101. This is exactly the way you do it as the leg kicks continue to pile up. And you can already start to see his opponent slowing down a little bit. May want to check one of those, bro.
Absolutely.
Oh, huge block.
Nice jab. He landed a couple good shots here. Oh, he got cracked.
Huge block there.
Very nice timing with these shots here.
Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Again, working off of that jab. Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round.
Hit him hard with that hook. They're trading strikes here.
Vicious combo there.
Oh, he's going for it here. The knee lands to the liver. He's stung back.
Whoa! He's got him right here.
Oh, head kick.
Oh, what a leg kick.
Oh!
McGregor gets caught by the inside leg kick. A few more, and that'll leave him off.
Big oh, power in that hook.
That one had some steam
this
on it.
This is crazy. Oh, my goodness.
Looks like it did stun him a little bit.
Oh, he wobbled.
Huge right hand!
This could be
big
it!
Big body shot!
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Nice leg kick.
Timely defense there.
Oh,
huge block for him.
Oh! Big shot to the liver. He's stunned!
Another knockdown!
Landed a hard kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, as far as highlights go, they don't get much prettier than that. A huge kick to end the night here tonight. He caught his opponent flush, full force, full extension, and that one was a no-doubter. The fight was over as soon as that foot made contact.